Hello, I am Dr. Prashant Kumar. Today I am going to tell you about OCR. OCR stands for Optical Character Recognition. These are the methods where the software recognizes the printed material and converts into the alphabets in the soft copy, like this one. There are several of the documents we have which we want to edit, but before we edit, we need to type it again and transfer into the Word format. Suppose these are the documents. We have only the printed version. We don't have the soft copy. So to make, if you want to take a reference of it or if you want to edit it, you need to first type it and then edit it. By OCR method, you can directly transfer all of these characters into the Word format. So the process is very simple. I will explain you how to use it, and one of the best softwares available for this is free online, and the paid versions are even worse than this. So I thought it will be better if I tell you about this. So the process is very simple. What we need to do is just take a picture of it by any simple mobile camera, then take a picture of it and then transfer it to your computer. Now I have transferred the pictures of the documents which I want to edit. This is one document. I'll show you. This is a simple JPEG picture. This is the another document. This is again a JPEG picture taken from a mobile camera. And this is the third one. This one. And there is a fourth one. So I have transferred it here. Now what I need to do is go to my Google account, click on the multiple dots here, then I click on this drive button, then my Google Drive opens. What I need to do now is upload the files on the Google Drive. So I click on new file upload. Then I go to the file OCR1, OCR2, OCR3, OCR4 and open. All these files will come here. Then I go on the search, then I go to OCR, enter. Now these files are here. So what I need to do, this one, OCR1 JPEG, right click, open with Google Docs. Now you find the JPG picture is above and below is the test document. Now you can simply copy it from where you want, and this one, Control C, and come to the desktop in new Word format, Word, and Control V. This all has come here. Now Control All. You choose your font, choose your size, and then enter. Now this has come here. You can edit.